We often see our celebrities dealing with trolls. With fame comes the prize, and in their case, it is the constant trolling, invasion to their privacy, etc. At times, such trolls become so brutal that the actor is forced to shut them down. आज हम उस एक्ट्रेस के बारे में बात करेंगे जो छोटे पर्दे पर एक बड़ा नाम है. She is the one who is known for her role in the serial The Orbati Hum as ACP Sandhya Rathi. हमने दीपिका को अक्सर इंस्टाग्राम पर अपनी वीडियोस और पिक्चर्स शेयर करते हुए देखा है, लेकिन अक्सर उनकी पोस्ट पर कमेंट कर कुछ लोग उन्हें ट्रोल भी करते हैं. वो यूजुअली इंस्टाग्राम पर अपनी डांस वीडियोस और कॉमेडी वीडियोस के लिए ट्रेंड करती हैं. सम प्रेज हर व्हाइल सम जस्ट डोंट. एंड आफ्टर बिकमिंग एन ऑन एंड ऑफ टारगेट ऑफ ट्रोल्स फॉर क्वाइट सम टाइम, she has finally spoken up against the useless trolling and taken up the task to shut her trollers. Hello, this is Navya Srivastava, and today I'll be talking about one such troll to which Deepika has given an apt response. In a recent interview with AINS, Deepika, on being asked about Instagram trolling, said, "It doesn't affect me at all. I accept it very gracefully because of the people I'm surrounded by, like my parents, husband, and my Odissi dance teachers. Staying with them, I have learned about grace and how to accept life and situations because you can't escape from it no matter how much success is there." For the ones who don't know, the actress has been learning Odissi dance form from past 10 years and we often see her sharing videos performing. Aage unhone AINS se baat karte hue ye bhi bataya ki not all people can accept you. The ones who think like you can accept you, people like me will always understand you. She further added, "Some may like me but not appreciate me, but I know what I'm doing and what my situation is. I look at myself and not what others think about me because I work on myself and my contentment, whether it's my Instagram page or my acting. In fact, aisa pehli baar nahi hua hai jab koi actress social media par troll hui hai. TV's favorite Bahu Hina Khan has also been the target of the trolls. During her visit to Mecca and even after coming back, she was constantly trolled for her pictures and posting everything on Instagram. Apart from Hina, Nia Sharma, another popular TV actress who's often termed as one of the most stylish TV celeb, has often come under the radar of trolls. And the reason for her being trolled is her pictures and outfits. But Nia, being Nia, has often shut down the trolls and doesn't pay any heed to them."